As you guys know, I have done yet another collab with my friend Kaushik after Heartless Clown, and the song name is Beparwah. So it's gonna come out on 1st of November on Spotify and Jio7. No, maybe not Jio7, but definitely on Spotify. But before that, do you guys like know what the song is about? Basically, it's about everyone who wants to be everything they want to be. And like, let's say there are many people who just keep want to be stuck in a rut, like just wake up and do every shit the normal society approves of them and just keep abiding by the norms of the society. But not us. Not us, the people who can relate to the song. It's about you. If you are like one of those people who just want to do things on their own pace and do everything they ever want to do, and not, and like they are not ever concerned about what society thinks of them, as long as it's not causing any hindrance to anyone way at all in your life. Like some of you, they are like, nah, I'ma just do what I want to do. I'm not gonna just abide by their laws or their norms. And everyone who just like, I'm just good the way I am. I don't need to be something that I don't want to be. If you are one of them, the song is definitely for you and you must give it a listen. So anyway, it's gonna come out on Spotify and please do give it a listen, and don't forget to leave your reviews if you like it, and please share it with your friends, because the song is kind of like that. It came out beautifully, and I'll be honest, when I listened to it the first time and my friend Shiva sent me the drive link for it, it brought legit tears to my eyes. And maybe it may does the same to you. Possibly. So anyway, stay Beparwah. Bye.